Joni and John are 50 by Ben. The story begins when two zebras named Joni and John are 50. The problem is they didn't know where to go. The next thing that happens is they saw a sign that told where to go. Then they followed the arrows. After that, they found the lake. The problem solved when Joni and John have a drink. The end.